Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to quickly show you how to insert or embed files or documents into your Microsoft Word document. Let's say you have a PDF, a Word, an Excel, a PowerPoint document, or an image file that you want your reader to see. You could easily embed any of these file types into your Microsoft Word document, and your reader can easily access and open the files to read. So this is my Microsoft Word document opened. I go to the Insert tab, and in the Insert tab, on the right hand end, you see Object. You click on Object, and once Object is opened, within here you have a list of all the files you could create and embed in your Microsoft Word document. But I'll just quickly go to create from file. So if you have it in an existing folder somewhere, so I click create from file, and then I browse to where that file is saved. I have an example here, and so I'll just quickly go to my example. And within this examples, you could either add a Word, Excel, PowerPoint, PDF, an image file. So I'm just going to use one example here, say the PDF file, and I click on insert. And if I'm happy with that, you click on display as icon, and it's displayed as icon here. Another thing you could quickly do, if you're not happy with the title you have here displayed, or if the title is too long, you could change the title by coming here to click on change icon, and here you can change the title to something easy for you or for your reader to understand. My doc. And once you're happy with the new title, you could click on OK and OK. And this is your document now attached to your Microsoft Word document. So your reader could quickly click on it, double click on it, and the file is open here for you. So this is how you can embed or insert any file into your Microsoft Word document. I hope you find this video useful and you now know how to embed files in Word document. If this video was useful, please hit the like button and subscribe. Also hit the notification icon if you want to be notified on my next video. Feel free to let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. And if there is any topic you want me to cover in my next video, please leave a comment. Thank you for watching, and see you in my next video. Bye for now.